The storm is coming. The Imperial throne lies empty. The scent of war swirls in the air. Evil awakens. A long-vanished foe stirs. Those who would destroy Tamriel seek out dangers to their dark plot. It is the 582nd year of the Second Era. The drums of war are sounding. This is where our journey begins.
You're awake. Thank the stars. There you are! On your feet. I know magical translocation can really upset the stomach. Just take a moment and get your bearings, all right? The Isle of Balfiera, home of Clan Berini. I apologize for the... You might not be so eager to escape once you hear what's going on. Wise choice. Just give me a moment. There. That should unlock the door. When you're ready, follow me. There you are. Free as a spring cricket. I hope you intend... We're bound for a place. Of course. I can't promise total... Larger weapons like staves and great axes will take both hands to use. You can pair smaller weapons with a shield, or another weapon of that size. The choice is yours. Mind, feel free to take any other weapon you want. Now, let's find a spot to practice. This is as good a place as any. Now, prepare yourself while I conjure up a dance partner. Let's begin. Quickly now, strike the construct. Well done! Hit it again! Top marks! Brilliant! Now do it again! Ready yourself. Quick, strike while it's off balance. You're unnatural. Protect yourself. Strike hard, now. Raw strength, that. Wand, keep up the defense. Give it everything you've got. Now some foes will try to restrain you. Quickly, break free. You're unstoppable. Prepare yourself. You broke loose. Again, Mick, you're every bit the warrior I thought you'd be. Now, again. Now press your advantage with a heavy... Expertly done. Swiftly now. Interrupt it. Powerful strike. Again, hold its attack. When your enemy prepares an attack, strike. Interrupting their attack will set them off balance. Good! Now destroy it! Well done! Come speak with me for a moment. With moves like that, the Daedra doesn't stand a chance. Yes, I'd say we're ready to set out. To reach the Keyride's gallery, we have to make it out of this ruin and across a wide field full of the golems I mentioned. Well, it begins with the door. I believe Shyazel, the Daedric creature... One of the stray golems. We might want to sneak past it. Let's be on our way. A word of warning, though. Some of the golems may wander the halls. Well, it begins with the door. I believe Shyazel, the date. I can't say anything with... Well, it... Let's be on our way. A word of warning. Almost there. Let's hurry. Right. The end. entrance to the Keyrides Gallery should be east of here. Let's head out. The Keyrides Gallery is in here. Let's head inside. Well, this is upsetting. Jeffer's bones. The surge of magicka created by the portal. Unless you have a set of enchanting tools. I saw one in a vault just south of... Of course. Let's not tarry too long, though. Giant clusters of meteoric glass. They fall from Aetherius. It's a monstrous sentinel called a gargoyle. I've never... All right. Do you see that vault to the south? The sky shard is there. Shot. Of Hat Shard. Incredible. Not quite what I intended, but we can work with this. Let's head back to the gate. focus on the Sky Shard aperture. With any luck, it'll respond to the power you absorbed and unlock the gate. You did it! Let's speak for a moment. I'm afraid we've reached the really scary bit. The Daedric creature responsible for all these portals. There it is! Send it back to Oblivion! Gallery wasn't too badly damaged. Follow me. By all the stars, look at the central column. I had no idea it was concealing something like this. Let's get a closer look. This is the Keyrite's gallery, but not as I remember it. Now I see why we never managed to unlock the gates. Their power comes from this arcane helix. Amazing. With the helix exposed, these gates can finally reopen. Perhaps not all of them at first, but enough to reach most of Tamriel. The question for you, I suppose, is where to first? Believe this. Just look around. With this arcane helix exposed, the chamber is positively crackling with magic. Because of you, matters in Tamriel are bleak. War rages in Cyrodiil. Daedric princes conspire. Dragons ride the winds of elsewhere. The Second Era needs a savior. I believe the gallery, perhaps even the Adamantine Tower itself, chose you. Can you believe? The Keyrite's gallery opened doors to every corner of Tamriel, places I suspect that desperately need a hero's aid. This choice is yours to make, but wherever you choose to go, I'm sure adventure awaits. May the stars protect you. So, have you chosen where to go? What region of the world strikes your fancy? Not everyone gets to pass instantly from one side of Tamriel to another, you know. This is quite a... It is a bit overwhelming, isn't it? The whole of Tamriel is stretched out before you. We could start with the political considerations. Three great alliances vie for control of Cyrodiil. Does the fate of the Pact, Covenant, or Dominion interest you? So, have you chosen where to go? What region? It is a bit overwhelming, isn't it? The whole of Tamriel is stretched out before you. We could start with the political... Excellent! You can visit Strhos Mackay in Daggerfall Covenant territory, an island called Kanathi's Ruse that the Aldmeri Dominion set its eyes on, or the Ebonheart Pact's domain. I don't blame you. Interprovincial intrigue is the basis of my whole profession, and even I find it tiresome after a while. Well, as I said before, threats to Tamriel have grown like weeds practically everywhere. That's Kanathi's Roost, a Khajiit isle with emerging ties to the Aldmeri Dominion. Sea elves have been flexing their muscles in that part of the Topol Bay. Competing interests could lead to bloodshed. Someone like you could set things right.
We submit to your will and call forth the chains of cold.
They're performing a ritual, preparing the way for a dark anchor.
Opening rift to oblivion.
It's worse than we thought. The plane melt has begun.
The portals reach from our side to theirs. That means there is a traitor.
Perhaps it was simply arrogance. Perhaps it was all part of his grand scheme. You can know the logic of a Daedric Prince.
Claims it fulfills a prophecy in those wretched scrolls of his.
Imagine seeing your nemesis succeed where you failed.
Let the way be opened!
I am patient.
Let the will of Molag Bal be denied!
This world will one day be mine.
You're safe now.
You there, wet one. This one needs...
Welcome to Kanathi's Roost, friend. The hurricane must have been very disorienting. So many injured, confused. Keep your voice down. Try not to draw attention.
Razumdar is here on a mission of some.
First, a question. Where did you come from? Yes, lie with confidence. A straight face. You should not. You should trust your instincts. Live if you wish. No one will stop you. We need your faith. First, a question. Yes. Commander Karan, a moment.
Little time for
this
talk.
Recruit survived the shipwreck without injuries. You mentioned something about the shattered shoals, yes?
Glad you're up and about, recruit. We captured... Before you head...
Ilseal is this way. Ilseal, this recruit wishes to speak with you.
Marvelous, isn't it? We'll have to construct a special room for the Morning Stone when we bring it back to the Mage's Guild. I'm sorry, did you need something?
Yes. The Temple of the Morning Springs is an old Khajiit ruin not far from here. We excavated the Morning Stone from one of the chambers. As you can see, its supply of water appears endless.
What do you mean? Pirates? In an ancient Khajiit temple? Preposterous! All we saw were the undead warriors that overran our camp.
I have no idea.
Actually, arrogant sea elf pirates.
to my rec...
We should speak privately. Before you depart, let's meet by the statues north of Cap. There, you see? You fit in and no one will stop you from walking away. Ilseal is most impressed with his newest bubble. But the undead are a threat to all of Canarthes. Karaneth told you how the hurricane died. Oh, there's fun.
Can any of you hear me? Where are you? Oh. You there. Have you seen my squad? We were all in the little op. I thought I heard one of them calling out. I'm sure my squad made it to shore alive.
Who are you? Were you alive? Tastes like sandals boiled in good.
I lost a lot of friends. I saw her swept overboard. Blow juice? First the hurricane, then rats from the sea. All this wasted effort. First the hurricane. First the... When moon shook to the east.
A carpet? How about three? They aren't good for much else. Yes, Afek, even you. Do not eat the rats, this one says. Do they listen? They already did. That's the prop. Not with sugar bellies. These useless... Want to buy a carpet? They already...
isn't going to do itself.